Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Yeah, I'm walking to Beaver Pond, one of my favorite places to have peace of mind. So I'll show you. So here it's just snow last night, so we have at least 7 centimeters of snow accumulated. So if you're tired, you can take a seat, see, it's all about 30 minutes walk until you reach the pond. There's another chair there. I'm surprised I'm not hearing any birds chirp. So hopefully we'll be there. I think sunset is over, but you just need more light. You don't want to go there during the dark. Here, like, look at the trees. Yes. Yes. Yeah, we're near the Beaver Pond. There we go. Nice street. There's some houses now built, but before used to be an empty land. Look at that. This usually my kids skates. Unfortunately, the weather's a bit warm, so the lake never got a chance to be frozen as much, so it's safe to skate on the ice. Beautiful tree. If it's even beautiful when it comes to fall. Sunset. It's a beautiful sunset. I think we still have a chance. Another beautiful tree. There's a warning, thin ice, stay off, so you're not allowed. It's going to be dangerous. going in the pond. Another chair for you to relax. And here, we'll just enjoy the sunset. Beaver Pond.
As I step out of my house, I am greeted by a winter wonderland. The world is blanketed in a thick layer of pristine white snow, and the air is filled with the crisp freshness of the season. The sunlight glistens up the snow, creating a dazzling display of sparkling crystal. I begin my walk towards Beaver Pond, following a path that winds through the enchanting winter landscape. The trees stand tall and proud, their branches adorned with delicate snowflakes, and the entire scene feels like a serene painting come to life. As I make my way through the quietude of the winter afternoon, the only sound is the soft crunch of snow beneath my boots. The stillness of the surrounding is broken only by the occasional bird song, adding a touch of melody to the peaceful ambience. Upon reaching Beaver Pond, I am met with breathtaking sight. The pond surface is partly frozen, and the surrounding trees cast long, graceful shadows across the glistening snow. The stillness of the pond mirrors the tranquility of the winter sky, creating a scene of pure serenity. I find a secluded spot to sit and take in the quiet magnificence of the winter afternoon. The hushed silence of the pond, combined with the gentle flutter of snowflakes from the branches, creates a scene of calming atmosphere. As the sun begins to dip below the horizon, the sky is painted in hues of pink and orange, casting a warm glow over the tranquil landscape. With a sense of deep tranquility, I begin my journey back home, carrying with me the serene beauty and quiet calm of the winter afternoon at Beaver Pond.